Welcome to Mercury Maths. X comma f of x. You take y is equal to f of x. And f of x is equal to x square plus 1. This is a function. So what is f of x? Given f of x is equal to x square plus 1. When x is equal to 3, what is f of x? F of x is equal to 3 square plus 1 equal to 9 plus 1 equal to 10. When x is equal to 4, f of 4 is equal to, here you say f of 3 equal to 4 square plus 1, 16 plus 1 equal to 17. X is equal to 6, f of 6 is equal to 6 square plus 1, 36 plus 1, 37. X is equal to 8, f of 8 is equal to 8 square plus 1, 64 plus 1 equal to 65. So, this symbol is what? 3 comma 10. This symbol is 4 comma 17. This symbol is 6 comma 37. This symbol is 8 comma 65. 8 comma 65. Therefore, R equal to 3 comma 10, 4 comma 17, 6 comma 37 and 8 comma 65. All the elements of X belongs to X as the image, unique image. Okay. All the 6 have, all X belongs to X has unique image in Y belongs to capital Y. Okay, here 3, 10, 4, 17, 6, 37, 8, 6, all having images. Therefore, it is a function. But maybe it is an arrow diagram. What is the arrow diagram? Maybe it is an arrow diagram. Okay, what are the elements? 3, 4, 6, 8. What are the elements? 10, 17, 37, 65. So 3 goes to 10, 4 goes to 17, 6 goes to 37, 8 goes to 65. All the elements, it is X, it is Y, it is relation. Okay, all the elements have images in Y. Therefore, R is a relation, R is a function. Therefore, the relation R is a function. Okay, students, study well, subscribe, press bell icon, go.